Mr. Speaker, how many world leaders for how many decades have seen and known what is coming, but have decided it is more politically expedient to keep it behind closed doors? My generation and the generations after me do not have that luxury. In the year 2050, I will be 56 years old. Yet, right now, the average age of this 52nd parliament is 49 years old. Okay, Boomer. Our current political institutions have proven themselves incompetent at thinking outside of a short political term. Change is so regularly sacrificed for power.